We have an update on a water main in Newark that caused major problems in Belleville as well yesterday. Newark's mayor says 99% of water service has now been restored, but a boil water advisory is still in place. This afternoon, the water was finally turned off at the rupture site on Mill Street in Branch Brook Park. Crews were able to remove the car that submerged in the hole, and that driver was able, rather, to escape that vehicle just moments before the ground gave way.
So I'm really